Cruise lines like Carnival, Royal Caribbean, Celebrity, and Norwegian all have a legal duty to provide their passengers a reasonably safe environment under the circumstances. This means a lot more than just making sure their decks are dry and that their staircases are properly illuminated. It means providing adequate security so that passengers are not injured by other passengers or crew members. Having the appropriate ratio of security guards to passengers is key, and making sure these security guards have adequate training, supervision, and know how to prevent an injury from occurring. If you've been injured on a cruise ship anywhere in the world due to inadequate security, if you've been injured in your cabin by another crew member or by a passenger, it's important to consult with an experienced cruise ship passenger injury attorney. My name is Spencer Aronfeld. I'm outside the federal courthouse here in Miami, where cruise ship cases are litigated every single day. Call us today for a free consultation. We're ready to help.